learning more about a SWAT situation we brought you earlier today. LMPD says around 2 this afternoon, they responded to a break-in at a house on North 25th Street. Police say the woman who lived there came home only to find that her ex-boyfriend, 35-year-old Jonathan Kinsey, had broken in. When officers showed up, he barricaded himself inside. Eventually, the SWAT team launched gas into the building, forcing Kinsey to surrender. The entire incident took more than 5 hours. Nobody was hurt.